Hello, welcome to the old phone channel. Experiencing some issues on iDevice is one of the most common things that could happen. But what is good about the iOS device is that you can easily get rid of those bugs just by doing a reset on your iPhone. And just go back to its setup screen for you to start your iPhone again just like you first bought it. Next, I'll show you how to get back to the iOS setup assistant and what you need to do before you start. Part 1. Backup your data. Before returning to the iOS setup assistant, you need to back up your iPhone. Usually we only need to open settings, tap your name, hit iCloud, then you can see the iCloud backup option. To perform a manual backup, turn on iCloud backup, then tap backup now. But what if unfortunately, you don't have enough iCloud space? You can use old phone iOS data manager to backup your iPhone for free. Download, install and launch the old phone on your computer. And connect your iOS device to this system through USB cable. Then tap the backup and restore button. Select all/some file types that you want to backup. Then hit on the backup option on the right bottom corner. Now your iPhone is backed up successfully. Part 2, go back to OS Setup Assistant. I will tell you the steps you must follow to know where to find iOS Setup Assistant. Go to Device Settings. Tap on General. Select the Transfer or Reset iPhone tab. Choose the Erase All Content and Settings option. Then, affirm the erasure process on your device. Presently, wait for the process to complete. Just calmly trust that your device will wrap up the process. However, it relies upon the amount of data you have on your phone. When everything is finished, you will then be on the iPhone setup screen immediately. That's how to locate the iOS setup assistant. Part 3, restore data. If you want to restore your previous data, follow the on-screen setup steps until you reach the absent data screen. Then tap restore from iCloud backup. This restore option cannot select the data type. If you have used old phone iOS data manager to backup your data before, then everything will be much simpler. Let's open it and connect your iPhone to your computer. Click the backup and restore. Then select your backup to view. You can view and select the data you want to restore. Then click Restore to Device. Well done. Then you can check your data after that. The previous data is back here. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.